And new tonight, district police have arrested a man for alleged hate crime in Northwest. Officials say they responded to N Street around 9:30 this morning for a report of somebody spraying two people with an unknown substance, all the while shouting an anti-Semitic phrase. Police then arrested 33-year-old Brent Wood, whose last known address is Toledo, Ohio. He's now being charged with simple assault and resisting arrest with a hate designation.